How to add a RSS feed as a podcast to your YouTube channel. First thing, go to your channel and then jump over to your podcasting platform, because this is where you've got to get your RSS feed. So I'm using Spotify. Copy that and go back to your channel and go to the YouTube studio. We're going to create a playlist, and that playlist is going to be a podcasting one, which we are going to use the RSS feed option. Now here it tells you a little bit about that, but it will pull over the graphic that you use in your podcasting platform to YouTube. So go ahead and click next. Now this is where you have to submit your RSS feed into YouTube. So remember, copy that RSS feed from your iTunes or your Spotify platform, jump back in and paste it into the RSS feed area. Then go ahead and click next. It's going to check your RSS feed. And it's also going to just make sure that you're the owner of that podcast. So it's going to send you a verification code to the email address linked to that podcast and also to your YouTube channel. So you'll get that sent to you. Go to your email and grab that code. Okay, once you've got the code, come back in and paste it into the verification area and click verify. Now it's going to ask you, at what point do you want YouTube to pull your podcast over from your audio? So you can either upload all the episodes, or you can do a backdate. So maybe you want to do like the last series, or you don't want any older episodes and you just want the new ones to go. I'm going to do everything that I've got. Once you're happy with the selection, press next. Then it's not going to be published, because what's going to happen is it's going to take it a while to pull your podcast over into YouTube. So it's going to actually bring it in to YouTube as a private playlist. So once you're happy, press save. And it's going to do that for you. So you can go ahead and wait for it to upload. And then while it's processing, just let it do its stuff and then come back once it's processed to turn your playlist back to public. So as you can see here, it's processed and everything's ready. So I've just clicked the little pencil and I've come in here, and you can see that it's pulled the information over from my podcasting platform to my YouTube channel. And as you can see, it's private. So I'm actually going to just double check everything. So make sure that all of the things are there that you want, and then update the information if you want. You can look at the video, so you can see how it's pulled the audio over with the thumbnails that I have in my podcasting platform, which is super cool. Okay, so what you need to do is go to the details and make the podcast playlist public. So change the visibility from private to public, and remember to press the blue save button. So that's going to make that completely public. And then what we want to do is go to videos. And we do have to change those from private to public. So obviously, if you've got a lot of videos coming in, then this might take you a little bit of time. But if you've only got a few like me, it didn't actually take that long. So just go through and change each one from private to public so that they show up inside of the podcast playlist. Now, you can either choose to set them public like I'm doing all in one go, or you could schedule them to come out daily or weekly, depending on what you wanted to happen and how you want your playlist to show up for everybody to view or see. So once they're all done, go to your channel and click on the podcast option. And as you can see now, I've got two playlists. Now I want to differentiate the two playlists from the visual one to the audio one. So as you can see here, the audio one has just the actual square playlist picture, and you can see that they're all listed on the right in a series so that they can be consumed really easily. You could come back in here and click the details and change the name. I'm going to do that to audio only, so that people know that there's an audio only version of my podcast, and there's also a visual video option of my podcast as well. Don't forget to save that. And then on the channel itself, I'll have both my audio and my visual podcasts for people to consume. I hope this video was really helpful for you. Don't forget that you can find this video, obviously, on my channel, Anita Wong, and you can listen to my podcast over on my Midlife Tubers podcasting channel, which I've just launched. Thanks for watching, and if you have any questions, drop them in the comments below.